Hey guys, what's up? So it is a time to have a look on the top 3 Android launches of this month. So you can have a look on these 3 launches which will make it new and different way to customize your phone. Here are the top 3 Android launches which we are going to check out. If you want to check out the earlier video in the series, the link will be available in the description and check out the button in the top right corner of your screen. Z Launcher is an Android launcher from Nokia. This launcher has a good and simple interface. The apps in the middle will be the apps which you more frequently use on your phone. A swipe from the right will take you to the app drawer. And if you want to go to any app without going to app drawer, just trace the letter, then you will find the app. Apex Launcher is similar to Nova Launcher in lot of ways. This launcher will come into play where you will be able to customize more in its settings. Of this launcher, you can change the grid size and changing its icon scale and even scrolling options and many more in this launcher. If you want to bring more customization in this launcher, then there is a paid version which is Apex Launcher Pro. One launcher looks somewhat similar to this one. This launcher may be resembling to stock iOS. Things to talk about this launcher is that it has some customizations which are really cool. There are effects, wallpapers and themes and so on. The app drawer on this launcher is somewhat similar to a lot of launchers which you have seen in the recent time. So guys, there is it. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and feel free to leave a comment down below which Android launcher did you like, or suggest some launchers which we can make up into this list. And you can freely subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to follow us on the social media links given below in the description for more tech news.